Chapter 6 King Kong Calling. Timmy pointed to his mouth, "Read my lips," he told Cosmo and Wanda in his loudest, clearest voice. "I wish I had a helicopter." He made a whirling gesture with both hands. "You said helicopter, right?" asked Wanda. "Yes," Timmy shouted. "Well, that's the first sensible thing you have wished for all day," Cosmo said. Timmy jumped into the helicopter and flew up to save Vicky. "Vicky, jump on," Timmy shouted. "No way, runt," she screamed back. "You don't even have a driver's license." Vicky turned her attention back to the love-struck monkey. "Take your stinking paws off me, you smelly ape," she shouted. With a hurt look, the giant monkey sat Vicky down on the roof and backed away. Thank you.